going into the platform, you know, those last 60 seconds, just right before that diving happened. You know, it's full of tension, full of emotions, feelings. It's full of adrenaline, full of fear, but also it's just like that moment when you have to be done. You know, once you get there, you want to be done. So once I get there, I go to the edge, and then I just visualize my dive for the last time, and then I know what I have to do exactly, and then it's just time to go.